Hello, welcome back to Let's Play. What is it? Amberstar. On the Amiga, I'm the RPG chick, and I'm going to... We're going to go shopping a little bit first. We're about to go into Orlando's Wine Storage, which I believe is right ahead. Like, ahead. But let's go shopping because Silk needs arrows. Because he has a short bow and no ammo, so that is quite a sad state indeed. So, meet you there. Okay. Now this is that merchant that, for some reason, you walk inside. Because I guess you're supposed to pick that lock with the south room or something. What do we have? We got torches, we have enough of those, robes, studded leather. Well, horn helmet? Damage 2, shield 3. Oh, that's damage. I wonder if you have to be fighting melee to get that damage. It would make sense. Good for warrior, paladin, ranger, thief. Warrior, paladin, and thief. Oh, let me just say something. Shield 6, okay, that's better. He's got a metal helmet as well, but Silk has this hat. So you know what I'll do? I'm gonna get him the helmet, and the arrows, of course. We're gonna save this hat for our Grey Wizard, who we're gonna ultimately bring into the party, as well as in case the wizard didn't have a robe, we also have a robe, so. Anything else we might want? Club, axe, we're gonna have a war axe, trident, short bow, we have that. Arrows, yay! Empty flasks. Okay. Here's my money. Not a lot of money, so we'll do the same as with Trazric. I got him 50 sling stones. We're gonna get Griban. I mean, not Griban, Silk. 50 arrows. Yes. Give us our money back. For Silk. Now let's see if he's overweighed. Okay, good. He's got plenty of room. Horn helmet. Arrows. Done. Shopping complete. Alright, so I'll meet you guys back at Orlando's Wine Storage. Okay, here we go. Okay, I don't remember a lot of this about this place, which is a good thing we have auto maps. I think that was the area with the loose brick. I guess head left when we can. There might have been something in here, but we already discovered it. Pretty sure there was just that one area. Let's make sure we're headed the right way. Yes. This might be the place. Feel like saving here. Strangely, there is no barrel in this corner. As you examine the wall at the end of the recesses, you discover a large block of stone sticking a few inches out of the wall. Hold on one second, guys. Okay. Actually, kind of wasted a torch, but found out that the torches don't wear out from steps you take. That's some pretty sweet armor, isn't it? They wear out from, what do you call it? Just time spent in the game, which makes more sense. So it's really just like only the combat is turn-based. Did I even read this? Did I read this whole thing? I was sitting here answering someone's text. Someone needed my help. Strangely, there was no barrel in this corner. As you examine the wall at the end of the recess, you discover a large block of stone sticking a few inches out of the wall. Alright, so I'm assuming in here we'll use the crowbar again. If we never use up crowbars, I'll just eventually sell it. We can always go back and buy another one. Ooh! That worked. New area. Ooh, so excited. Now, I could have loaded my save to save that torch a little bit. Whatever. A small green being is lying on the floor in front of you, snoring loudly. Next to him, you see a large pile of empty wine flasks. Apparently, the goblin has drank too much wine. Really? So we can't actually see him. Same. They're all hanging out in these alcoves here. Are we gonna meet some sober ones? Okay, so we are now... Okay, we know it goes here, and we know that we're in there as well. So, cool! Dungeon delving, I love it. Oh! Hello there. How are you? Are you drunk too? Attack! Oh my. Okay, well there's four. But not like 8 or 10 like we found outside by the frog pond. That was insane. Slashy little guys, aren't they? Okay, we're gonna ignore this one. Actually, pretty much all gonna attack this one. See how that goes for him. That's me, right? This is Silk. Okay. Oh, we can tell who's highlighted. Good. Because I wasn't sure who to heal at one point. When we were attacking the mummies, I think it was. Their name's highlighted, so got it. And since there's a lot of these guys... I don't want to waste everything, so let's do Wall of Fire, because I think that attacks multiple foes. Or maybe not. It doesn't say which monster group. Okay. And I'm just going to sit here uselessly. The goblin moved up. The goblins are doing no damage. Oh, now they are. Unsuccessful. Well, it didn't seem to have done much damage against them, huh? I am going to use a fireball to attack which monster group? And we're just going to attack the same one. Boom. We've also got Mud Catapult, Falling Rock, which can't cast a lot of that, Strong Wind, Magic Arrows. Spike a Goblin. Oh, Goblin's dead. Ow. So we're attacking people who are no longer there. Okay, so this is Gribban. Alright. Fireball. Spike, getting a goblin, nice. Unsuccessful. Wah. Nice. Ouch. 12. Dead. It's wasted. I hate that. It should just adapt to attack the next foe. I want to move over so more of us can attack that one. Joba's going to defend this round, unfortunately. Him over here. He will attack. It's our last fireball. That sucks. I didn't have Spike attacking that round, I guess. Ow. Move him over. He will attack this one. Getting into it. Beam of fireball. Might as well go all out. Nice. Well, the door can't attack this round then. You know, we're gonna throw slings now. Goblin's closing in. Dead. Now we're gonna move them all back over. It's so annoying. Oh, it's fleeing. Wall of fire. He wasn't attacking. Damn it. Get back here. Damn you. That was pretty brutal. We'll get 13 experience. Okay. We've got 3 knives. 3 leather Jerkins outfits, something like that. Now, if it comes right down to it, I'm gonna drop the knives, they're only 3 gold each, but we'll see. As it is, we need to rest. Cool. I cannot rest here. We should rest though. Now, I don't think things respawn. I wonder if we come back up out of, like, into the regular wine storage area if we can rest. Headed the right way? Yeah. Can I sleep where the goblins are? I mean, they can sleep and rest here, why can't I? Wrong way. Yeah, that was a pretty hard battle. I think we're gonna make our way back to the inn and rest and come back. I think that would be prudent at this juncture. Okay, we're back. Completely refreshed. Everything. All magic points or spell points. Hit points. Etc. Alright, so I guess we'll just go We'll go straight ahead for now. Oh, or not. Just taking a look, because it's like a dead end, so a little suspect. Saving, because fight and rest. So I just check. I always like to check the map, see what it looks like. Yep. Okay, so we've got a door here. And we've got something. A dead end here. Oh, I should be in Spike for searching mode. The map looks like that. So I got another door here and more stuff. A door on the other wall I see as well. Dead ends, apparently. Always test that just in case it's a secret wall. Good idea to do that. So what's this? Oh, that's where it came from. Hello. Attack. Here we go again. What I like to do is just focus all our attacks on one foe whenever possible. So this is Droba. I think we're going to put Droba on the end after this. Because the way these always seem to be, it just always seems to work out that, well, actually two of them could attack him. And never mind, I'll keep it like this. It's just the way this is working out. Three main guys are attacking. Let's also attack this one. I'm gonna do fireballs. It seems to be the sweet spot between how many we can cast and how damaging they do. So. Successful. Nice. Got some good hits in on that guy. Okay, so we're just going to attack as normal, and he's going to cast fireball again. Not doing too well. Nice! Ah, took down one. Okay, so now you will attack this one. And these two will attack this guy over here. We'll attack this guy. And fireball on that guy. Ouch. Ow. Sweet. Uh, I'm gonna cast Fireball on another one. On this one, because I have a feeling this one's gonna disappear. And then the Fireball would be wasted. Damn, unsuccessful anyway. And it's still kicking this goblin. See, that's what I thought was gonna happen. Ow, Spike! Damn, unsuccessful every time. I'm gonna retreat, Spike. And he will attack this guy. Fireball may make me successful on this guy. Nice. 13 points on the goblin, I think it was. Boom. Got one left. And one fireball left. Oh, he's leaving. Kill him! Did we kill it? Or did he get away? I guess we killed him. Well, more knives. And more leather. That's a good doggy, yes. See how much you can take. Can't take anymore. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up dropping these knives. Of course, when we heal up, I could just sell the crap first. I'd rather run back and heal up than use a potion, because those don't seem to be easy to find. We're getting pretty full of stuff. Oh, the knives do stack. Oh, look at that. He used almost half his arrows already. Damn. Well. I'll meet you guys back here because I am going to sell stuff and rest. So, see you back. Okay, we're back here. Sold all my stuff. Rested. Unfortunately, I forgot to buy Grib and more arrows. Oh well. And I might have picked up... I probably was going to pick up some torches too. But next time, hopefully that'll... So, not Grib and silk, I mean. What a big dead end here. Wow, stinky. Is there something special about this thing? search mode. Didn't mean to do that. Just, yeah. Alright. Just one way left to go, and that's that way. Unless I've missed something. Torch is gonna go out any second, I'm sure. Just feels like it. Hello. Ready? Hi. I attack you. Now I did change Spike to be in the middle. Oh, it just seems to be the way they were always spaced like this. So I think it'll help for some reason. Alright, let's all attack this middle one. Spike doing some nice damage. Everyone else missing. Terrible. Again on the middle guy. Ow. Glad they only get one attack. Unsuccessful, I hate that. Rinse and repeat. I don't think that one's that damaged yet, so... Fireball again on him. Getting bashed around a little bit. Nice! That did more damage this time. Awesome, that worked out well. Now, the way I have it set up, Spike's not getting wailed on because by this one on the right here. The Spike can only reach that one. He will attack that one. This one. Damn it. I'm looking forward to Trazric going up a level. That's what I'm looking forward to at this point. I want to cast more spells. I want to cast them more successfully. Ow! It's Drobanir though. He's a beast. Damn it. Now I'm going to attack... this guy. I'm afraid he's gonna go poof. He might. Drobanir takes a licking but keeps on ticking. Oh god. See what I mean? He's gone now. Should I? This guy's basically undamaged. So let's move him over. Got the wrong thing. Fireball, our last one on this guy. I can attack this guy. He's just gonna throw sling stones at it. Because we are out of spells. Rinse and repeat. I don't think it's really necessary, but... try to shift people over. Oh, he's leaving. Should have guessed that would happen. Losing morale. I notice when he moves away, their range attacks undo themselves. See? Because he moved. I don't know why it does that. He's gone. It's okay. No. Is he gone, or do we come across him later? It's an interesting thought. Leather outfits. Should we continue? Kind of tired of running back and forth all the time. I mean, we're not that damaged. It's mostly to get Trazric his magic points back. Maybe to buy Silk some arrows. How much does he have? 19. Oh. Maybe we could use some torches. Yeah, let me run back again. Hate doing it over and over again, but let's do it. Don't. We're back. I forgot to sell his things, so I basically... yeah. Oh well. Hopefully I have enough room for when we... before we're done here again. I did buy him some more arrows. Wanted to buy a few more slingstones for Trazric, but can't. We don't sell them here, apparently. Trazric, I moved some gold over so he's not so close to being over his limit. Yeah, 19 instead of 20. 200 gold, I guess. 100 gold is, I guess, is a kilogram. Alright, so I'm gonna save again because we just did all this crap. I'm sure some of the, soon these goblins will be easy as hell. Alright, we're winding up to something. Unless we're going off that way. Looks like not, though. Another door. Getting a little nervous here. I'm gonna save again. Because why not? Oh, we are winding around that way. Alright. Alright. I guess I'll go up this way. Oh, that was weird. Are we still in the same spot? Okay, the screen flashed there for a second. I don't know if you guys could see that. It's like we skipped ahead. Okay. Going in all different way directions here. Scared me. I actually did scare me.